Dole Fresh Vegetables is recalling packages of baby spinach. The company says a random sample tested positive for salmonella, and the spinach being recalled is packaging with the use-by date of August 5th. The packages were distributed in 10 states, including New York, Virginia, Illinois, and Ohio. Dole urges people to not eat the spinach and to throw it out. You can get more information on Dole's spinach recall at dole.com, or right here on your screen on the bottom, you can see FDA.gov.